Menzies, Belle of Eden, Spring Spinner. And runners are in. Signal is activated. We're set to race. Ready to run. Away. And off the inside, Nations left okay. It's getting tight early, but he pushes through and he's going to be right there early. So Nations takes a leader lap to run. Draws out by two. Spring Spinner does the chasing. Then came to Steady Laredo. Next is Belle of Eden. A couple away, Menzies, and back at the tail, Steve keeping down the back, and Nations opens up. Out by six here on Belle of Eden. Then came Menzies, Spring Spinner, Destiny Laredo, and Steve keeping off the back. Nations led by five. Belle of Eden sticks on a length and a half to Menzies up to the turn. Nations, the shorty straight and clear over Belle of Eden, who's running a bold race, but Nations goes on to win. Second, Belle of Eden. Third, Menzies. And fourth, Spring Spinner. Then came to Steely Laredo, and Steve Keeping is back at the tail end. The time here is around 38 seconds after the running of race number four, and Nations gets in the favourite. A little trouble for favourite players there. He was through, found the lead, and had a pretty comfy margin all the way through. Number one, Tony Rasmussen, Tia Luisi, D. Bates, M. Lehman, and McSorley. Number one, first, second, or four, Belle of Eden, Stephen Brook, a blue bitch of February, September.